Dmitry Chernyshenko, what is it that you need to tell the IOC? What is the message from Sochi this morning?
Russia deliver. We're well on track and somewhere rather ahead of our ambition plans. Mm-hmm.
Any challenges that you're going to tell them about? What's the big challenge that Sochi faces right now?
The biggest challenge is time. And you know that Jean-Claude is always saying that we shouldn't lose any single minutes or even second. But so far we're well on track.